Hey guys, today I'm going on a little aquarium adventure with the rest of my family. We're going to the aquarium, guys. Imagine how big that creature must have been. Yeah, seahorses aren't actually this big. Hey guys, look, I found Mr. Ray. I'm finding Nemo. That's a big fish. That's a thick boy. Yeah. Nice little reference for all of you fellow SpongeBob fans out there. Nice fish, apparently. Just in case you didn't get that last joke, here, let me show you the sign. Jackknife. I found a bunch of baby crabs. Fun fact, horseshoe crabs aren't really crabs at all. They are related to scorpions, ticks, and land spiders. Did you guys know that? Better remember that next time I see a horseshoe crab. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of stingrays. Look at all those. Look at them. There's so many. Huh. Another one of these. Whoa, there's many more over there, over here. The chunky guy looks like it could eat them all. Oh, great mighty stone seahorse. Please forgive my sins.
I forgive you.
Jellies.
Apparently, Dory has a bunch of brothers and sisters. Oh no, now my big brother's stuck in here. Guys, we're gonna need another wrench. These are some cool fish. Apparently, some of them look like me. I don't get why though.
Boom.
Nice.
So blue.
These are pretty nice looking fish, bro. Come on, guys. Hello. Finally managed to get out. Please don't ask me how I got out. It's very complicated. Be like these guys, man. Save the turtles. Like, subscribe, hit that bell, and thank you for joining me on this aquarium adventure. See you guys later. Bye!